Come in. Come on, geese, this way. Come on, geese. Hiya. So, we're going to head off and look for some waxwings. There's quite a lot around at the moment. And I know a really good spot, just 10 minutes up the road, where if there's going to be any waxwings here, that's where they'll be. Not much else to say, a bit shit at this. But anyway, I'll switch you back on when we get there and see what happens. Well, we've arrived. No waxwings, no sign of any. I've had a little wander around, can't see anything. But there's some brilliant berry trees around. Getting some weird looks. It's in like I'm like in a bit of a weird old folks residential housing estate thing. And everyone thinks I'm a bit nuts. Anyway, I could hang around, see if anything turns up, but it's getting late and I'm gonna go check out Starling Murmuration instead. So I'm gonna go now, and it's a bit of a walk if I'm just talking shit. Anyway, so I'll talk to you in a bit. Right, so well, I've arrived here. Quite nice light at the moment. There's a good sunset, but it's about to dip behind that clouds. But anyway, Starling, I went to. Oh, if you just look over my shoulder, you might be able to see the moon rising there. Good on this camera, but it's quite impressive. Anyway, on Monday it's gonna be crazy supermoon, so I'll probably take you with me if we go out to shoot that, which I'm sure is gonna happen. Anyway, I've arrived, went over to look for waxwings the other day, and I noticed all the starlings gathering to, and I thought they were gonna go over to St.Aidens, and anyway they did, and according to by all accounts there were 15,000 to 20,000 birds. I fucking counted them. but anyway, we're here now. Problem is, they're roosting in. Let me spin you around. They're roosting in a reed bed right over the other side there. So it's going to take us a little while to get there. But hopefully we'll get there in time. And hopefully we will. And might see something cool on the way. If we do, I'll try and film it, or at least get some shots. Yeah, check out that moon. Woohoo! Super moon. Thank you. my god, what's going on over there? It's got something. And there's no way you'll be able to pick this up on camera, but it's like, I don't even know what he's got. Or is it two fighting? It's two Kezzies fighting. See if we can get a bit close. Just the two kestrels scrapping. That chap I was just chatting to said there was a shorted owl. Last night, I think he said, a couple of nights ago. Shorted owl. Might get some silhouettes of these geese flying off. Nice clouds. Not now. Too late. I'll have a lot of long exposure shots. So it'll be plenty of starlings, that looks cool. Because you just get streaky starlings. Streaky lines in the sky. It's pretty awesome. But anyway, still got a ways to go yet. I think it's going to be fucking pitch black by the time I get there. Over and out. I don't know which way to go. There's a fork in the road. I want to be over there. Oh, there's no point showing you, but I could go that way, I could go this way, I'm gonna go this way. Fuck it, I can go this way. These geese will come in for a silhouette. No, this turned. I think I made a mistake. I think I should have gone that way. Taking a long way around now. Balls. First wave of starlings just went over. That's pretty awesome. I'm right over my head though, fuck knows where they're going. Thinking right. Oh, here we go. You can see them. Hopefully they're going to just collect in one big massive cloud. Getting excited. Can you tell? Trouble is they're going so far over there. Definitely think I came the wrong way. Because just over there, they're all starting to gather. Don't know why I'm pointing the camera around, because I know you won't be able to see them on this GoPro. I'm just hoping more come, because it's not that many. So that big dirty cloud I was talking about in the last little clip. Bigger. Yeah, so I don't know where. I don't know if it's just set up anywhere at random. I know that I can see them. I can see the starlings from, wherever I am. Oh, I need to go over there to read where they're all going to roost. Just wait for them all to just drop in. Should be awesome. So hopefully I'm going to be able to get some silhouette shots of them. I didn't see them over there, but check it out. But somewhere around here is where they always, where they seem to be roosting. Right, I'm going to set up on this little dog. Let's do it. But they're not where I want them. quite an impressive number of birds now. Problem is, sticking over that side. They're coming over. See that because the camera fell over. but anyway, they all just went down into the reed bed over the other side of the reserve. So not in this one where they went down on Sunday night. Yeah, so that were good. Right. Well, that could have gone much better. But it fucking didn't. So anyway, let's start walking back. It's getting dark now. But there is these reeds. I don't know how well it shows on this camera. Yeah, it does pretty well. But it don't, because it doesn't show how dark and moody that black cloud is up there. But there's still quite a glow from the horizon. Which is lighting up this grass and these reeds really nicely. So if I can find a spot looking across this water, I'm gonna stop and try at least get a picture. There's a few geese flying around. Gooses. If I can get in here somewhere. Yeah, come on. No. Ow! Maybe not. Look, me. Yours is it. I'll just have a little nap. Wake me up when we get there. Royally screwed up. Right, so where the starlings went down is just here. You can't see them, but You might be able to hear them, although you probably can't hear them with this cute little GoPro sound. But anyway, that's where they are. And I just got it completely wrong because I went the wrong way around the pot, the lake, the bit thing, whatever. I thought that spot up there was the same spot as this because I went just off some gorse bushes, which just looked just like these gorse bushes. Yeah. So what a fuck up. Anyway. Oh, listen to that. Yeah, so my intention when we were stood up there, my intention was just to be stood here. So you might not even see this video because, well, it's gonna look like a right tit. But you might not, but if not, I might try again tomorrow night. If we can catch them then. Anyway, until next time, bye.